Chronicles log one. It's 9:20. Zach is still on his phone. I'm gonna log
this.
I'm gonna log this adventure.
I'm working on my phone. The vacation hasn't started yet. Hey, just because she already started doing this doesn't mean the vacation started yet. We're still at the damn airport. Haven't got to our destination. Knocking out a little bit of work. Once my feet hit the sand, toes in the sand, ass in the sand, whatever. Once that happens, then I'll put the work down and I'll have a good time. Peace.
This is the coolest beach I think I probably have been to.
There's so many shells.
Jamming.
Run him down.
What do you think we got? Come over here, B. Come on.
Oh, that's awesome. Whoa.
Yeah, the bait boat's right there.
I see. Come
on. Try your fish, Clark. What the fuck? Can we go down the mouth? Oh, you're good. All right, do whatever you want, really. It doesn't matter.
He's way up there.
Whatever you feel comfortable with.
Hell yeah! fish. All the way to the water. Nice fish. Beautiful.
Okay.
Nice job, Virginia.
Ready?
Let her go.
Okay.
Thank you. Let her go. Beautiful. Nice work. Nice work.
Don't mind, Clark. See where he goes. Thought he had thrown in the towel a second ago. There he comes. He's gonna jump.
Beautiful.
There we go.
Nice work, gentlemen. Gracias, Colleen.
Thank you.
Going underneath you, Z.
Good job, brother.
And over. I see color. It's spinning. I gotta go get my freaking GoPro. Okay.
Jump.
If you want to catch a marlin, I highly suggest you come out to. You might want to come here to Loreto, Mexico.
Take a ride out the country.
You're gonna take a ride. Cactus, tons of cactus. And the sleigh of your life. Yeah. This isn't just one marlin, ladies and gentlemen. This is as many marlin as you can possibly take.
This might be like marlin number 10.
I have no clue already, I'm lost. All I know is I have T-Rex arms right now. I'm ready for another one.
Yeah. Angry. He's gonna jump again.
He's shaking his head. You could probably do some damage right now. Thank you. Oversize.
Oversize.
Ooh.